Hey, this is the mechanic, so the handling for the Charlie Miller spin pass or false table cut. You cut any place. You take the bottom half and you jog it to the left a little bit. And what happens is, with my third finger, I spin the top part around my finger. It clears as I come back. So let me do it with the, so it's here. I come here. Soon as I hit my third finger on the right hand is right here, see, right here. And I just pivot this around the third finger. It comes off as I pull back. That's the Charlie Miller spin pass. There it is. Slow motion here. Soon as I hit, I'll do the pass. And that's it. I hope this helps.